Hey, TWX27 Army, this is your boy, TWX27. Oh, but first, I'm going to give a shout out to two people. Hannah C. and, was it Harry? That, whatever. The point is, I have to talk to all of you. I want to make this very clear. Stop doing the dab! Okay, that came up a bit too strong. The point is, the dab, it's just not cool anymore, people. Like, come on. I mean, the thing was popular in 2012, and yet it became even more popular in 2016. It's ridiculous. Look, the point is, many people can associate the dab with many things. It can be associated with Hitler. It can be associated with crack cocaine. Do you all really want to do that? You all want to be associated with... No, I'm not even going to do it, because it'll just influence all of you more. So... just not gonna do it. There's absolutely no point. No point. Yeah. Yeah, all I can say is stop doing the dab. Okay, glad I got that off my chest. Please like, subscribe, and if you're doing the dab, you're done.
She congratulated us, it's about us, on our victory. And I congratulated her and her family on a very, very hard-fought campaign. I mean, she fought very hard for us to come together as one united people. It's time.
Wow. It's all true. Trump is officially the president of the United States of America. So sad. Ugh, that country's just doomed. Well, I guess there's always Canada.